让我们热烈欢迎中共中央总书记习近平同志讲话。
Let us warmly welcome Comrade Xi Jinping, the General Secretary of the CPC Central Committee, to deliver remarks.
女士们、先生们、同志们、朋友们，大家好！我也很高兴在这里啊，同各位记者朋友们见面。
Ladies and gentlemen, comrades and friends, good morning. It is a great pleasure to meet friends from the media.
昨天，中国共产党第二十次全国代表大会已经胜利闭幕了。这是一次高举旗帜、凝聚力量、团结奋进的大会。
Yesterday, the Communist Party of China successfully concluded its 20th National Congress. It was a congress of holding high our banner, pooling our strength, and forging ahead in unity.
国际社会啊，对中共二十大高度的关注，许多国家的政党发来了贺电、贺信，其中很多是国家元首、政府首脑、政党和重要组织机构领导人发来的。在此，我仅代表中共中央，致以诚挚的谢意。
The international community has been following the 20th CPC National Congress with great interest. Political parties in many countries have sent congratulatory messages and letters, many of which were from heads of state or government and from leaders of political parties or important organizations. On behalf of the CPC Central Committee, I wish to express our heartfelt appreciation to them all.
刚才我们召开了中共二十届一中全会，选举产生了新一届中央领导机构，选举我继续担任中共中央总书记。
Just now, the 20th CPC Central Committee held its first plenary session.And elected the new central leadership. I was re-elected as the general secretary of the CPC Central Committee.
现在我向大家介绍其他六位常委。
Let me present my six colleagues who have also been elected to the Political Bureau Standing Committee.
李强同志。
They are Comrade 李强。
赵乐际同志
，Comrade 赵乐际，
王沪宁同志
，Comrade 王沪宁，
蔡奇同志
，Comrade 蔡奇。
丁薛祥同志
，Comrade 丁薛祥，
李希同志
，and Comrade 李希，
他们六位里头呢，赵乐际、王沪宁同志都是十九届的中央政治局常委，其他同志呢都是十九届中央政治局的委员。大家呢也都比较了解。
Comrade 赵乐际 and Comrade 王沪宁 served on the Political Bureau Standing Committee of the 19th CPC Central Committee. The others were members of the Political Bureau of the 19th CPC Central Committee. They're all quite familiar to you.
在这里， 我代表新一届中共中央领导，衷心感谢全党同志的信任。我们一定牢记党的性质和宗旨，牢记自己的使命和责任，恪尽职守，勤勉工作，绝不辜负党和人民重托。
On behalf of the CPC's new central leadership, I wish to thank the whole party sincerely for the trust you have placed in us. We shall keep in mind the party's nature and purpose, and our own mission and responsibility, and work diligently in the performance of our duty to prove worthy of the great trust of the party and our people.
经过全党全国各族人民共同努力，我们如期全面建成小康社会，实现了第一个百年奋斗目标。现在我们正意气风发，迈上全面建设社会主义现代化国家新征程，向第二个百年奋斗目标进军，以中国式现代化全面推进中华民族伟大复兴。
Thanks to the concerted efforts of the entire party and the Chinese people of all ethnic groups, we have fully established a moderately prosperous society according to plan, thus completing the first centenary goal. Now we are taking confident strides on a new journey to turn China into a modern socialist country in all respects, to advance toward the second centenary goal, and to embrace the great rejuvenation of the Chinese nation on all fronts, through a Chinese path to modernization.
新征程上，我们要始终保持昂扬奋进的精神状态，全面建设社会主义现代化国家，寄托着中华民族的夙愿和期待，凝结着中国人民的奋斗和汗水。中国式现代化是中国共产党和中国人民长期实践探索的成果，是一项伟大而艰巨的事业。唯其艰巨，所以伟大；唯其艰巨，更显荣光。
On the journey ahead, we shall always keep an enterprising spirit. To build a modern socialist country in all respects has been the long-cherished goal and dream of the Chinese nation. To make this happen, the Chinese people have offered sweat and toil. The CPC and our people have sought long and hard to open a Chinese path to modernization. This is a great yet enormous undertaking. The enormity of the task is what makes it great and infinitely glorious.
为了这一事业，无数先辈筚路蓝缕，披荆斩棘，进行了艰苦卓绝的奋斗。我们心中永远铭记着他们的奉献和牺牲。我们要埋头苦干，担当作为，以更加强烈的历史主动精神，推进马克思主义中国化、时代化，不断谱写新时代中国特色社会主义新篇章，奋力实现中华民族伟大复兴的中国梦。
Successive generations of Chinese have dedicated themselves to this worthy cause, and with extraordinary efforts, they have blazed a path from modest beginnings. We should always remember their dedication and sacrifice. For our part, we must forge ahead with resolve and take on more responsibility. We must show greater historical initiative in adapting Marxism to the Chinese context and the needs of the times. Write new chapters in developing socialism with Chinese characteristics in the new era, and strive hard to achieve the Chinese dream of national rejuvenation.
新征程上，我们要始终坚持一切为了人民，一切依靠人民。一路走来，我们仅仅依靠人民交出了一份又一份载入史册的答卷。面向未来，我们仍然要依靠人民创造新的历史伟业。
On the journey ahead, we should always act for the people and rely on them in everything we do. To date, we have secured one tremendous achievement after another by relying closely on our people. In the future, we will continue to rely on them in creating new historic achievements.
路道阻且长，行则将至。前进道路上，无论是风高浪急，还是惊涛骇浪，人民永远是我们最坚实的依托，最强大的底气。我们要始终与人民风雨同舟，与人民心心相印，想人民之所想，行人民之所主，不断把人民对美好生活的向往变为现实。
The journey ahead is long and arduous, but with determined steps, we will reach our destination. We will not be daunted by high winds, choppy waters, or even dangerous storms, for the people will always have our back and give us confidence. We will always ride out the storm with our people and stay heart to heart with them.Taking their priorities as ours and acting on their wishes, we will continue the hard work to turn their aspiration for a better life into a living reality.
新征程上，我们要始终推进党的自我革命。一个饱经沧桑而初心不改的党，才能基业长青，一个铸就辉煌乃勇于自我革命的党，才能无坚不摧，百年栉风沐雨，淬火成钢。特别是新时代，十年革命性锻造，中国共产党更加坚强有力，更加充满活力。
On the journey ahead, we should always press forward with self-imposed reform. A political party can only achieve lasting greatness if it remains committed to its original aspiration, despite the many hardships it has gone through. It can only become invincible if it remains committed to self-reform, even though it has had a glorious past. The revolutionary travails and tempering of the past century, and especially of the first decade of the new era, have made our party stronger and more dynamic.
面对新征程上的新挑战、新考验，我们必须高度警醒，永远保持赶考的清醒和谨慎。持而不息推进全面从严治党，使百年大党在自我革命中不断焕发 蓬勃生机，始终成为中国人民最可靠、最坚强的主心骨。
Confronted with new challenges and tests on the journey ahead, we must remain on high alert and stay sober-minded and prudent, like a student sitting for a never-ending exam. We must not halt our steps in exercising full and rigorous intra-party governance. We must make sure that our century-old party, the biggest in the world, will become ever more vigorous through self-reform and continue to be the strong backbone that the Chinese people can lean on at all times.
新征程上，我们要始终弘扬全人类共同价值。当今世界面临前所未有的挑战，我们历来主张人类的前途命运应该由世界各国人民来把握和决定。只要共行天下大道，各国就能够和睦相处，合作共赢，携手创造世界的美好未来。
On the journey ahead, we should always champion the common values of humanity. The world is grappling with unprecedented challenges. We have consistently called on the people of the world to grasp and shape the future and destiny of humanity. When all countries pursue the cause of common good, we can live in harmony, engage in cooperation for mutual benefit, and join hands to create a brighter future for the world.
我们将同各国人民一道，弘扬和平、发展、公平、正义、民主、自由的全人类共同价值，维护世界和平，促进世界发展，持续推动构建人类命运共同体。
We will work with all other peoples to champion humanity's common values of peace, development, equity, justice, democracy, and freedom.To promote global peace and prosperity, and to keep pursuing a shared future for the human community.
中国发展离不开世界，世界发展也需要中国。经过改革开放四十多年不懈努力，我们创造了经济快速发展和社会长期稳定两大奇迹。现在中国经济韧性强，潜力足，回旋余地广，长期向好的基本面不会改变，中国开放的大门只会越来越大。我们将坚定不移全面深化改革开放，坚定不移推动高质量发展，以自身发展为世界创造更多机遇。
Just as China cannot develop in isolation from the world, the world needs China for its development.Through over 40 years of relentless reform and opening up, we have created the twin miracles of fast economic growth and long-term social stability. The Chinese economy has great resilience, potential, and latitude. Its strong fundamentals will not change, and it will remain on a positive trajectory over the long run. China.Will open its door ever wider. We will be steadfast in deepening reform and opening up across the board, and in pursuing high quality development. A prosperous China will create many more opportunities for the world.
女士们、先生们、同志们、朋友们，新征程是充满光荣和梦想的远征，蓝图已经绘就，号角已经吹响，我们要踔厉奋发，勇毅前行，努力创造更加灿烂的明天。
Ladies and gentlemen, comrades and friends, China is embarking on a long journey, one filled with glories and dreams. The roadmap has been drawn, and the bugle has been sounded. We must forge ahead with enterprise and fortitude, and endeavor to create an even better future for our country.
几天来，记者朋友们对大会进行了充分报道，向全世界传递中国声音，传播中国共产党主张，使世界的目光注视中国。感谢你们的辛勤工作，大家辛苦了。
Over the past week, our media friends have covered the 20th CPC National Congress extensively. With your help, China's voice and the CPC's views have been heard across the globe, and the world has turned its eyes to China. Thank you for your hard work and a job well done.
欢迎大家多到中国各地去走一走，看一看，客观真实向世界讲好中国故事，讲好中国共产党故事，讲好我们正在经历的新时代的故事。谢谢大家。
We welcome you to visit more places in our country and present to the world unbiased and truthful stories of China, of the CPC, and of the new era we are living in. Thank you.